pirates can go suck my dick.
There's a hostile defender. Time for me to earn my keep.
Oh boy.
We'll get into
yes.
The mining turret.
Keep us safe.
So, let's try and get the disable. If we can.
I can.
Alright.
Oh, did you take out the hostile, or did we just get out of radar range for him?
You got out of radar range.
Okay.
Drop the greeting.
Good call.
Someone who's not there, drop the greeting. That way, Morticia, you can go ahead and disable engines.
He's gonna kill me, by the way.
Yeah. Arrow toasted.
Yeah, it's okay. We just got into the armistice zone, so.
Well, yeah, but it's a passive armistice zone. He can still shoot you.
You're being pirated by Chaos Squad.
Uh-oh.
You're being pirated, Astral.
Uh-oh.
Fired upon.
Wait, by who?
Look in chat.
Oops. Ah, gosh.
Oh my god, I know them.
Rude. Rude. I think they hit my engines. I lost maneuverability.
These guys are actual pirates, though. If you pay them, they will actually let you go. They're not reapers.
Alright, I'm taking fire from them now.
I got all kinds of missiles coming in on me.
Missiles on me.
All
right. One
missile is down.
Did the mole get away?
Yeah, he got in, or I think what he did is he slapped it down on a pad he didn't ask for. It got impounded.
Oh, nice.
Actually, kind of smart.
Very.
Not gonna lie.
Because, well, yeah, he just kind of disappeared on me. Unless he hit the station and blew up, one or the other.
We're gonna do a report on it real quick.
Arkell 2.
Ah!
Pirates can go suck my dick.
Are there any kind of hit markers?
Not really.
You'll hear it. It's more that's right.
You bastard.
Oh, that was close.
Try to hit this engine.
That's what I'm targeting.
Trying to hit him.
If we get him to hit us first, we can engage in that.
I'm targeting the starboard engine right now.
About to pop my EMP on this Aurora.
Oh, he died. He failed.
Here it goes.
I got a freelancer, extreme
view. Drop him.
Approaching now.
Rufus isn't gone, he's just 10 kilometers out.
Got him. Alright, that's the Aurora dead.
So I don't think I'm gonna be able to leave.
Why? Because they've just barricaded you in there?
Yeah, like if I spawn anything, they just blow it up.
Well, yep. Yeah, very much
like
so.
I understand, like piracy, where they give you a chance, like, hey, we're gonna blow your ship up, dude. Like,
but like, hey, where it gets to be spawn camping, that's just being an ass.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm like, can I at least get in my ship without the shields being shut down?
They say no, because they're a bunch of massive dick gargling.
Hey, do you mind if
I'm gonna censor myself. Oh.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Rufus is inbound.
Extreme do.
A firm
Rufus
extreme do. He's an freelancer.
All right, let's drop the freelancer. I'm just gonna ignore the sentinel. On his own, he won't be able to do much to us unless we let him just wail on us.
Oh, he's playing with me. He likes me.
Alright.
What's going on?
He keeps missile spamming.
Yo, what's up, John?
Yo.
I'm just gonna circle the station. Let him use all of his missiles.
There he goes.
Maneuvering kills count.
Freelancer's down.
Just don't engage them. Don't give them attention. That's all they want.
No, they're actual pirates. They're not griefers.
Well, there's not any difference. Pirates are griefers and griefers are pirates. Then they both suck and I hate them all.
You just didn't have your chat open, which is why they killed you, Astral.
Everybody hurts. Sometimes.
Piracy is meant to be a legitimate career in Star Citizen. Yes, it is, but some people do it in a tasteful way, and some people just sit there and shoot ships.
He actually tried to ram me.
Why did he just turn red?
Because
he fired at us.
Careful,
finally.
We're in the field. We're in the asteroid field. Be careful. I'm gonna try to draw him back towards
there. He
just
goes.
Fucking rammed us. He rammed us.
He rammed you. That's lame as fuck.
Yeah.
Alright, whatever.
That was quick.
Yeah, if you have extra merits, send him over to,
Yeah, that's what I was about to do. What if it's not in 275 is what you needed?
Yeah, I need to.
Oh, it's literally exactly enough. But let me. Do the calculation and double check the integer.
Oh, there he is. He's hiding out by the fire.
I can't even tell how much time I have.
Engine on, left engine gone, and full taking damage. Hit.
He's probably gonna try to follow me. Let me know if he jumps toward our corp.
Player-based pirate factions are gonna be interesting. Well, not this one. I'm not a fan of this one.
Oh, they got an 890 jump.
Ooh.
Yep, tracking. It's not online yet.
If you shoot the door, the hangar door is open, you can port it.
Oh, they're Grufus. It's Grufus's.
Oh, is he still at the docking port? Lay waste to it before shields come up.
Yep. Lighten it up now.
Meat honey, you got merits.
Let's try to pull away.
And what's up north?
I have 8,000.
Can you go ahead and send them to me so I can send them to our buddy here?
Yeah.
Jumps. No, decent.
No, he's still
jumping soon, though.
Lower Christmas.
Holy fuck, this lag, dude.
Takes forever to spool up, so just pound the living shit out of him.
I've gone to zero.
You're not
going to
get
through
the shield. Oh, his shields are still not up.
Yeah, his shields won't come up for a while.
Yeah, he's down to 90%. Take out those engines while you can, and he can't go anywhere. Nope,
getting
he's
like
he's
the
gone.
Worst desyncing lag here. So that's not happening.
He's gone.
I'm at Port Tressler right now.
Alright, should I come to you?
Why am I at Port Tressler? I don't know, I just felt like coming here. Probably because it's on the other side of the verse from where the dumb pirates are. Sorry for all of the kind of random chaos and stuff tonight, but I really appreciate everyone coming to the stream.